Well, howdy friends, this is Dante here, and today we are playing Final Fantasy X HD Remaster. Yes, it's happening. This is one of my favorite game, all-time favorite. I don't have no words for this game, and this is the fantabulous game I played long back in 2002, and completed absolutely 100% this game. Was big fan of this game, really big fan. This is almost a part of my life. Started my I was on speaking so much, didn't touch my remote. So I'd like to show you how the setting that we are playing in. We are playing absolute max out this game, 4K resolution, everything is maxed out. And this game looks really fantabulously awesome. So we don't have any load file. Oh yes, we have there, but we're gonna start it from the new game, and we're gonna see the cutscene. I hope you're gonna enjoy this one. Let's start this HD remaster. You will find this game is really fantabulous. Standards, we're good. That will be good. Select soundtrack type. I don't know what's that. Original and. Arranged, so we'll go for that, and let's enjoy the cutscenes. One of my favorite music. It's also, I have this music in my mobile, and I love this one. As you can see, the HD remaster have improved the graphics so much. I was really in love with her. She was that animated girl that I fell in love in with her first time in my life. Be falling in love with animated girls. Yeah, that's beautiful story of this game. She's so beautiful, and I just can't tell you how emotional I was when I played it this game first time. It's absolute fantastic. Fabulous music, everything is really fantastic. I love Tidy's voice. You will hear his voice. Oh wow, they have work on his face. Nice, quite good. It's looking so beautiful in 4K. I just love his voice. Listen to this carefully, because it's his story. Listen to this voice. Soon he's gonna speak. Come on, Tidus.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
What the fuck, man? His voice makes my hands here just stand up like that. Goosebumps. Damn, this game is fabulous. I'm so happy to get this game. So happy. Okay, back to Xenakan. Best part of this game, every places you are being there have a special music attached with that, and I love this tune. Oh, look at him. He's here to warn Tidus. And here we go. Here he comes. A Blaze Bolt Star. Let's do this.
Can you sign us?
Oh no, yeah, problem. Sure, dude. Okay, so we will delete status and we will play as my name. And that is DA. There's fucking N. Nice far there. And TE Tante. And I will confirm that. Proceed.
Please.
Ah, yeah, sure.
Me too.
Take it easy.
Can I have your autograph?
Yeah, sexy doll. Why not?
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about.
It's just like I just played this game a few months ago, and it's been a long. Long
do this.
13 years ago.
That will mean it was for you.
Oh,
okay.
That time was this game was really fabulous.
What seat?
East block in the front row.
I'm gonna play this game all
right.
Again, all
Got
from
it.
The beginning to the end. It's gonna be fun, really fun.
Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
2, 3.
He just had a blitz.
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so that's a special way to say goodbye. Or greetings. And, everywhere in this game. Ah, look at it. Eject. Dad of Titus. Zenekan never sleeps.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about checked all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa. Didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today.
Oh, yeah.
The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South.
C South. So, let's do
I
this.
Know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's...
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry.
Okay, let me go.
Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
So it's like finally we are in here. Okay, the cutscene. Just love this music. Really awesome music. Uh-oh, here comes the scene.
Go.
here comes the aura. I'd like to see how this game goes in the gameplay, the battle system. The graphics improved in that also or not. We're gonna see that soon. City has been fucked by this. Damn. Fuck, man. I am. There we go. Okay, let's try to get out of here.
Auron! What are you doing here?
I was waiting for you.
What are you talking about?
Oh. There's some features in they have given. If you press F1, you can turbo these cutscenes that you can skip it in Final Fantasy X. Like that, I will try to do turbo.
Huh?
Hey, is it working or not? I don't know. Normal turbo, turbo 4. Okay, it will not work in some of the cutscenes.
I read
that already. It will work in some of the cutscene, but in some you have to see in normal speed. I will try to do that in some other cutscene, because I already played this game much time, so
what the?
Making the cutscenes go forward fast, it will have no problem.
Wait.
And I think even the viewers out there already played this game much time.
Look.
I try to skip this one. Can we? No, we can't, and it's not even turbo into 4. We'll try this later. Oh, damn. Look at that. Fucking Sin is playing Blizzball.
We called it Sin.
Sin?
Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna have a first time to see the battle system, and we already aware of that, but we're gonna play the first time battle system in the HD remaster. Oh fuck, you can't do that like that. You need a sword, dude. You need a sword. Come on, Auron, give him a sword. Gift from Jekt.
A gift from Jekt.
My old man?
Yeah, your old man. Okay, let's do this. Let's finish up them up. Okay, so that's what I want to see. Battle system.
These ones don't matter. We cut through.
Okay, we cut through. Wow. No. There is no changes in the graphics. That's mean it's really cool. It's LVR, we like that. Let's attack. Here they come more, and I'm ready for it, no problem. So we just have to cut through and make a way.
After all of them.
cut the ones that matter and run.
Okay, I'll do that. You. Fuck you! How dare you attack me? Come, buddy. Damn, Orin is strong. His 260 attack. That's a huge one. First I will try to beat these small ones. Then I will attack this. Jammy.
Get out of my town!
Some can't wait to die.
Okay, so first time we're gonna see overdrives. And I forget the Bushido. Of Oren, Dragon Fang. Oh fuck, I don't remember the combo, but I will think I will able to do it. Oh, let's see. Down, like what? Oh fuck, fuck. I just messed it up. Fuck yeah. Thank God those are dead. D-Bird is not working that good, that's why I missed that overdrive. Okay, Tante have overdrive means and Titus. Squirrel cat. I will try to stop it one time. And that was great. Nice shot there. Two hit seven, that's good. Now you hit by Tammy. Dante is in trouble. I speed up the potion. Okay, let's go and skills power break. Let's try to hit that one. It doesn't matter right now, but guys, power break is always for physical attacks if the enemy is doing physical to you, but he's not doing that. He's just doing magic like Tammy. So I will stick to the normal basic attack. And he's dead, and I'm still alive. Let's just hit more, one more. Oh fuck. Item, potions, potions. Oceans. It's so fabulous, this game. I'm first time I played this game, I was in love with this game, and I can play this game all day, all night long. It's really fantabulous. Come on, you're still not dead. I don't have a power to see how much HP he got right now, so I don't know that. Maybe he's near to dead. Okay, he's dead. This game is looking so beautiful in 4K. Really sorry for the PS4 guys. They having only 180p, and we are playing this game in our PC. 4K resolution maxed out, and that's awesome. Oh, we gotta save here. Better save that. Save data, save the game. Save it, do not quit. I'd like to make two of them. We already played 18 minutes, so this video is 18 minutes long.
What are you laughing at, old man? Oren, let's get out of here!
We aren't expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man!
No break. Venison is up to you, dude. Oh, fuck, they're still coming. Oh, look at them. There are lots of them. Fuck. Okay. Let's attack them. Fuck. Fuck again. Fucking dear, keep them coming. I know what to do. I have to drop that machine down, but I can't right now till Aaron will say it. Fuck, that was power attack. Nice dodge there.
This could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
Okay, I'll do that. Things start to flicker. That's a not that good attack. Only 1-3-3 damage on that. Let's go attack. Come on, dude. 3-4. Little improvement. Okay. Shit, at my place there are lots of rain right now. Oh fuck, we have moved from here. There's a strong rain Go. Coming at my place right now. While I'm making a video. Okay, so we're running from here. Grab him! Oh, this scene, man. This cutscene is awesome. Sin is destroying everything of the Zenigan, and they will go with Sin in future, I think. Yes, the future. Thousands away from the future. Years from now.
Story.
Yes, this is my story.
It all begins here.
Wow, it all begins hey. Here, yes. It's all begins now.
Hey!
My old man?
Okay, he's dreaming right now about his dad. And there we go, here's Jack.
I thought about a lot of things, like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Here we go. So there he is at the place nowhere. And he just find himself here alone.
Anybody there?
No one is there, dude.
Aaron!
You are alone by your own. Aaron is no more here. Damn. Okay, we have to move it from here. Let's go. Oh, we got save. That's good. Nice to have a save every time. Always making a 2 save. You never know. So, we are almost 24 minutes in our video. I think more than that. Gameplay is 24. Potions, that's good. Cutscene. Yes, I will try to do that. Now, try to skip the cutscene forward. Ah! No, still another one. Another cutscene. Oh, fiends again. I have to kick their ass. So again, battle time. Let's do this. Don't know what who are you messing with. Overkill, nice shot there. Kill. What? You're not willing to attack me? Uh-oh, something fishy there. Might be big fish. Uh-oh. Look at that one. Oh, he just got killed. So we are in trouble. It looks like a boss battle. Oh yes, it says also the boss. 31, he's strong. Oh fuck, I have to get an item or he will kill me. Oh damn, those attacks are really powerful. To keep on doing this potion stuff or he gonna kill me. I have to run away from him. I know this boss can be beat now, it will come later on. So I have to survive for a few attacks. I like that. Damn, we almost got here. Run. Oh, I found it a place. Oh, Okay. There we go.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer.
Yeah.
I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Oh damn, that scares me.
Cole. Need fire.
Oh yes, we need a fire here. First of all, we need to save it. The game. It's almost 30 minutes. Wow. We need to get a fire and we need to get some items for that. Examine. Ten flints, and we need some bushes to burn, or wood, or whatever. And we need to go... I think right here. In this room. No. We can't leave this box behind. Treasure chest, either. Oh, there is some... water bushes, whatever you call, that we can burn. And okay, we might will find something here also. That's good. High potion. And now back to that place again. We gonna make a fire here, and then we'll do it. Huh. Really scary lightning. Okay, finally. Somebody's watching.
I need food.
Yeah, dude, Domino's pizza is on the way, so wait for it. Lol.
What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to save that?
It's been 10
so
years.
Still this turbo skipping the cutscene is not working.
I think it's not working
some of the cutscenes. I think there are the different one when you try to talk someone and it goes long and you can skip those. I think I will see that in later in the game. Oh, some fiend is here. You better get ready to fight him.
Hey, wait, wait! Don't go out on me! Just hold on. I'll get more wood.
Uh-oh. Look at him. Another foy, another fiend, whatever you say. We have to fight it. It's battle time! Okay, you're ready, I'm ready, dude. Let's do this one.
Give me a break!
No break in this game. 136, IQ. 3-2. Yeah, nice one. Nice parry. One more. More, ha 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 ha. Yeah, he's keep on saying ha when he's attacking. I love it. See? Ha! I like that. Let's do the item. Potion. All be good. Okay, the cutscene will come and we gotta get some company here. Boom! Oh, Riku, my sexy baby doll. I like this girl. So Riku is here. Okay, have you gone?
You on my side?
Yeah, cool. She's on our side, dude. Using grenades, serenades, and blah blah blah. We know it all that stuff. Special stuff. What's we gonna do? Use grenade. Boom! 3-5-8. That's a dude. Special. Are we gonna steal it this time? Back to grenade steal. That's good. We're gonna attack one more time and we're gonna use special, use the grenade. Look at that, boom. One more. That's the nice one. Oh, nice dodge, but it is there. Boom. Oh shit, actually. Oh, it's all the way dead. So that's good. I love this voice. Missing this voice for a long, long time. Ability spirits, that's good. Let's try to do this forward turbo speed. Is it working? It's still not working.
Phew. That was close.
Yeah, that was close. Hey, old man, leave my hair,
hey,
you fucking dude.
Let me go.
What?
Redek Drek.
Ifin, Irisa, Tekirka.
What the fuck you're saying?
Edeku.
I've no clue.
Gemed?
Fed?
No Albad, no Albad, only English, please.
Dralnia, Drakisha, Dave.
Hello, it is. Look at this, nice. Really, really good. It looks awesome. That looks awesome.
Kuno.
Fuck, what was that? Right into the guts. Oh, I like her boobs. I like her boobs. I like her boobs. Okay, they will take him with them. And we gonna be back on the ship.
Kid, it's Daija.
What?
Hey, that hurts.
Usujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
Okay, let's keep on that turbo
hey,
on
nurse.
And see how it work. What the fuck he saying?
Right. Whatever.
Tui hood kabeg?
Back to the normal again.
I said I don't understand.
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
Oh, okay.
You understand me?
Yeah, she understand you. That's mean she can speak English. Alright. Better get plus L bad L. Alphabet from here. Okay, and I better save this game before going underwaters. We have to do some work for Riku underwater. We better save the game. I don't know. We just did. How much time? 20 minutes almost. So that is the end of our Part 1 Final Fantasy X HD Remaster, and it's fantabulous. We're gonna come back and play more Final Fantasy X in our next part. Stay tuned with us with this fabulous, fantabulous game. I hope you like it. Hit the like button. Give us big thumbs up. And tell about your experiences about when you played the first time Final Fantasy X. Do not forget to comment it down. And do not forget to hit the subscribe button. And thanks for watching. See you next time, brothers and sisters and girlfriends. If I don't have one. Thanks for watching, friends. See you next time.